Francoeur takes off. The throw down from Wilson is in time. Bobby Wilson throwing out Jeff Francoeur, and the inning comes to an end as we head to the bottom of the second with no score.